diagnosis. The self-maintained located.
I want to become a doctor. I have come here for better study. My favorite subject is biology. And in the whole earth, there is the value of English. That's why I am reading in English. When I become a doctor, I want to give free treatment to the poor, because the poor are not getting the treatment very well that I see here. India is the so big country that the one who is administrating India is not able to give us so many facility. So we should all help India, because it is our country only. We live in this country. If the poor people will not live here very well, then how can we live here? For what purpose we will live here? We are studying for doing well things, good things in the life. So for this reason, I will give them the free treatment.
Ramakrishna Vivekananda Mission was started in 1976. The founder, Swami Nityanandaji Maharaj, he started this organization with only 20 children from tribal areas of West Bengal. And he took care of them in such a way, with such affection, such care, that it attracted the attention of local people, the political persons, the businessmen, and other persons of various parts of the world. And they came forward to help him. Gradually, this number increased, and now this organization is serving about 1,200 children that are poor, orphan, destitute, handicapped, free of cost. I came here as an orphan boy in 1984, when I was about 7 years of age. I completed my studies up to higher secondary. Then I admitted as a student of Calcutta University, and I completed my studies as English honors. After that, revered founder Maharaj himself gave me this position, and now I am secretary of this mission. And we think that we are all one, and all the global people, they are our family. So our main purpose is children's development, to groom them up so that they can embrace all the people of the world and be an enlightened citizen of India. Swami Nityanandaji Maharaj had firm belief on me that I could continue his legacy. So I try to find out the meaning of leader. Leader, if you spell it, then first come L. L means love. Without love, nobody can be a good leader. Love for the family, love for himself, love for the country, and love for the whole world. The more love is there, the leader is more successful. Then E. E stands for efficiency. Without efficiency, nobody can perform the best office. Then A, ability. We have to enhance ability by reading books, because knowledge is power. So by studying the life of great leaders, then leadership quality enhances. Then comes D. D means devotion. Devotion to what? And it is connected with diligence, determination, all like that. Then second E. E here means energy. Without energy, nobody can prosper. And in India, we say that by following a self-controlled life, by that we can keep the energy level very high. Then last, R. R means rational. Without rationality, the judgment will be not even. So we have to cultivate our power of discrimination. What we should do, what we should not do. And that can be found in many religious books. That may be in Quran, that may be in Bible, that may be in Gita. So we have to collect that information, and we have to apply in our life. Then we can be a good leader. And I like to be that.
My parents, they sent me here to become a good person. I read in class 7, section B, roll number 19. I read in 20 number reverse road. My school name is Gopal Govind Academy, and I'm here for 2 years. The difficult obstacle in my life is I speak very fast and nobody can understand my words.
My aim is to become a computer engineer, because I read the computer very well and do the many things internet. I love the computer.
and my best subject is English and maths.
When I cannot understand one subject of reading, my friends also help me. I feel that money is there. The money is not the big thing in the world.
The friends is the best thing because all the friends are there for that I love the school.
In the room there are 10 boys.
And this is the room of class 7 and 8. And here many boys
live.
Some of the boys learn guitar or many musical instrument.
Want to become a rock star in the life.
By r square. This is the mathematical expression of Newton's law. Okay?
I came in this mission last year to get some good teachings because in my home that area was not good for the student. There was chaos every time. All the time there is a problem between the people, social problem and political problem. Here I can learn from this mission many things which I cannot learn outside.
Rishabh, have you any problem, sir?
No, sir. Fully memorized.
Fully memorized. Okay.
My aim in my life is to be a soldier for fighting from the evil for Indian's people. Indians were not fully independent because some people take other people in their control and the people, they cannot work like they want. In others' control, they have to work. And I want to free them and make them fully independent. When a man can do a great thing for the people and help the people of India, then the man can be called a great man. And for that, I will work hard in my life. And I want to be a great man in my life.
You know, you are right. There is a mistake, misprint, okay? You are right.
Sir, I have a problem.
Okay.
How many problems do you have?
You are a problem. Okay. Tell me.
Radiation can't understand.
What is the meaning of radiation? The process by which heat is transferred from a hot body to a cold one through a vacuum. This process is known as
radiation.
Understood? Okay. When a particle emits alpha, beta, and gamma rays,
আমার নাম শ্রেষ্ঠাংশু রায়, আমি ক্লাস টুয়ে পড়ি, আমার বয়স 8। আমি বাড়িতে খুব জ্বালাতাম বলে এসেছি। আমার ভাল লাগে, আমি মানে পড়াশোনা শিখে শেখার জন্য এসেছি।
এই দুটো গুণ করে এখানে পাশে লাগ, আর কোথায় লিখবি? এই দুটো গুণ করে পাশে লাগ।
আমার এখানে আনন্দ হয়, আমার এখানে খেলতে মজা হয়, আমার এখানে বাড়ি যেতে ইচ্ছা করে না।
রিডিং
আমার ইংলিশ সাবজেক্ট ভাল লাগে, ইংরেজিতে বলতে পারব না, কারণ ইংলিশ শিখে নিব। আমি বড় হয়ে পাইলট হতে চাই, পাইলট হলে আমাদের টাকা হবে, প্রচুর কিছু হবে। প্লেনে গেলে আমি প্রচুর দূর দেশে যেতে পারবো। হ্যাঁ না।